Delicious pot roast is simple to make. Start with a Canadian beef pot roast like cross rib or blade. Pot roast dry and season, brown all over in hot oil. Deglaze the pot and add enough braising liquid to just cover one third of the roast. Cover and roast in a 325 degree Fahrenheit oven for 2 hours. Turn the roast and add veggies. Cook for another hour until the roast and veggies are fork tender. Rest pot roast for 15 minutes before serving.